my brow, but it's not the fear. Cause I'd rather go down crying to visualize the horrors that were red, the lips I found a burial ground. To ourselves, the reasons to go, should we live or not?